For centuries, the Secret Order of the Griffins has protected all of us. They quietly keep the balance between peace and chaos. Today, the Order has initiated Nathan Williams, their youngest ever member. As Nathan gazes at the picture of his late parents, his heart is suddenly filled with an unforgotten hunger for vengeance. With his new ring, he is able to open the Order's central safe, where closely guarded artifacts are concealed. The moment he puts on the mask, Bedlam is unleashed.
Sarah, it's your father. You have to help us. Nathan betrayed us. He took the mask. His eyes. Listen carefully. Find the brooch in the hall, then get to the Naval Museum. My old friend Christopher is the curator. The museum has an extensive security system, but there's a secret way in. Look for signs from legends. Find Christopher. He'll help you, but be careful, Sarah. Nathan will come after you. Oh, no. He's here!
Thank you. My father was in there. I have to find Christopher and figure out what's going on.
The images on those banners remind me of a story.
Thousands of years ago, the tiny kingdom of Erebor rose from obscurity to the heights of power. In just a few decades, they created the biggest empire in history. Their greatest king, Amadon, ruled for more than two lifetimes, according to legend. He drew his power from two artifacts, a scepter and a mask.